for a magical ukulele, and it's here. It came all the way from Hawaii.
I can't wait to see it.
Here it is, Snuffy.
Are you sure that's it, Maria?
It says right here, to Aloysius Snuffleupagus, mail it shop, Sesame Street, from Magic Ukuleles R Us Hawaii.
Oh, boy. Open it. Open it, Maria. Yeah.
Well, it's a ukulele, all right. Hmm.
But it doesn't look very magical.
Oh, dear. You're right, Bert. It sure doesn't.
Hmm.
Oh, now wait. There's a sticker back here.
Oh, what's it say?
It says, to activate this magic ukulele, call 1-555-UKULELE.
Oh, well, call me.
Yeah,
call,
sure.
Call, call it. Yeah, please, yeah. Please, 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 oh, please. Dear.
At the sound of the tune, your ukulele will be magic.
Oh.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Now it's gonna work.
Yeah. It's quiet.
Well, you two have fun with the ukulele. I've got to go back to work.
It's not doing anything magical, Bert.
Yeah. Gee. Snuffy.
Yes, Bert?
Hey, don't say anything.
Oh, whoa. What was that?
Guess, Gordon. Guess what's here?
What?
You can feel it, but you can't see it.
Oh. All right. Wait. Hey, it feels real shaggy and big. Wow. And wait a minute. Wait. You know, this feels like... Is this a snuffle? This feels like Snuffy!
That's right, Gordon!
Good idea, Bird. I'll just grab the ukulele with my snuffle.
What? Snuffy! Look, the ukulele's floating in the air!
You're right, Bird. You're a genius.
Yeah.
That is exactly what's happening.
Yeah.
that ukulele is floating in midair!
Here.
No, not really, Maria. We just figured this out. You see, Snuffy is invisible, and he has the ukulele in his invisible snuffle. He's holding it.
So it's not a floating ukulele? It's an invisible snuffleupagus?
That's right.
Here. The magic ukulele made me invisible, Maria.
Yeah. And when he plays it, Maria, it makes him invisible. And then when he plays it again, it makes him not invisible.
Oh, well, play it, Snuffy. I'd feel a lot better if I could see you.
Yeah.
Wait. Watch this.
Well, that is cool stuff.
Loom-de-dum-de-dum-de-dum-whoop. Dear, it slipped out of my snuffle.
Oh, dear is right. That didn't sound too good.
Oh. Doesn't look too good either. I'm afraid it's broken.
Dear.
Broken? But if it's broken, Snuffy won't be able to play it. And if he doesn't play it, he'll be invisible forever. Oh, what are we gonna do?
Oh, dear. Oh, dear.
Calm down. Oh, look. There's another note back here. It says, if your magic ukulele breaks, call 1-555-OOPS.
Here.
Oh, well, then call it, Maria.
Yeah.
Hurry.
Tiny Tim's uke repair. We bring back the magic. Miss Vicky speaking.
Oh, hello, Miss Vicky. We have a very broken magic ukulele here. It's broken in two, and the strings are all popped.
Here.
Can you fix it?
Does a bear tiptoe through the tulips in the woods? Of course I can fix it.
Oh, good. How long will it take? We have a bit of an emergency here.
Is it an invisible snuffleupagus?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I thought so. Will you just send it now? I'll have it for you tomorrow. The address is on the back of a uke.
Oh, great. Thank you, Miss Vicky. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Well?
Oh, well, I'll send it right back, and we should have it back tomorrow.
Oh. Thanks, Maria.
Oh, dear.
So, what do we do until tomorrow, Snuffy?
Bert, I'm over here, Bert.
What do we do until tomorrow, Snuffy?
There must be something an invisible Snuffleupagus can do, Bert. Come on, walk with me.
Yeah, okay. Like what?
Well, we can play hide and seek, and I can finally get to hide. Oh, dear.
Snuffy, I'll get you. Where are you?
Over here, Bert!
Over there.
Oh, dear.
Oh, boy. Maybe this will work better tomorrow when we can all see him. Snuffy!
That me make one, me eat cookie!
What?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
No,
oh,
no, that no, Cookie, please don't do it. No, Cookie, we need to let her out. I was supposed to let her out. Cookie Monster!
Messy! This is very educational. Oh, yeah. Oh, excuse me.
Shop to see if the magic ukulele has been fixed.
Yeah, Snuffy needs to play the magic ukulele so everybody can see him again.
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're here.
Oh, Snuffy, you have to warn me when you're going to stop so I won't bump into you every time.
Sorry, Bert.
Maria.
Oh, hi, guys.
Oh, hi, Maria.
Hi, Elmo. How you doing, Snuffy?
Well, as you can see, I'm still invisible.
No, as she can't see.
That's a good one, Big Bird.
So, Maria, did the magic ukulele get back from being fixed?
I'm afraid not. Why don't I call the repair shop and find out what's going on?
Tiny Tim's uke repair. We bring back the magic. Miss Vicky speaking.
Hello, Miss Vicky. This is Maria from Sesame Street. Is Snuffy's magic ukulele fixed yet?
Oh, not yet. It needs a super molecular spinator, and I can't seem to find one. But as soon as I do, the ukulele's all yours.
Okay, thanks. Bye. It's not ready yet.
Oh.
But it should be ready soon. I've got to go back to work. See you later. Well, you know what I mean.
Oh, Boulder Dash.
Gee whiz. Well, suppose we could think of what we could do while we're waiting.
Oh, Emma has an idea. Why don't we sing the alphabet?
Hola, mail it shop.
Hi, Maria.
Oh, it's Miss Vicky.
Maria?
Yes.
We got a problem.
What?
I cannot find a super molecular spinator anywhere, and I can't fix this magic ukulele with that one.
Well, you've got to fix it. There must be something you can do.
Nope. Sorry. Good luck.
Well, wait, don't hang up. I don't believe this.
What, Maria?
Miss Vicky says she can't fix Snuffy's ukulele.
What?
Oh, but this is awful. That means that Snuffy is going to be invisible forever. Oh, I'll never see my best friend ever again.
Oh,
this is terrible.
Oh, now, don't worry. I'll think of something. I know. I'll check the internet.
Okay.
Oh, dear. Oh, no. No one's ever gonna see me again, Bird.
No matter what, you know, you're my best friend.
Oh, Bird. Even if I'm invisible forever?
Yeah. Even if you're invisible forever.
Mail it shop.
Maria, I found the spinator. It was under a pile of vaporizing frets. So the ukulele's fixed and it'll be right over.
Huh? Well, thanks. Goodbye.
It's the ukulele.
Yes, she was able to fix it after all.
Phew, that was a close one.
Yeah, well, play it, Snuffy. Play it quick, because I want to see you again.
Okay, here goes.
Watch this, Maria.
Snuffy, it's so good to see you again.
Am I really here?
Well, yes, see for yourself, look.
Look, Snuff.
Oh, wow. I am a sight for sore eyes.
You sure are, Snuffy.
Would you keep it, Maria?
Oh, sure, Snuffy.
thanks, Maria.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Well, you're both welcome. Well, I better get this mirror back to Wonderland. See you later, guys.
Bye. Well, now I can see you again. What are we going to do now?
How about a nice game of tag, Bird?
Tag?
You're it!
Oh! Not for long,
oh,
Snuffy.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, I'm going to get you.
No.
A ukulele. I haven't played one of these in years. I like the way it sounds. Nice ukulele.
Oh, dear.
Hello, Prairie Dawn here. And now it is time for the letter of the day.
Cookie Monster, you cannot eat this. But me hungry for cookie. Stop. Why me know it's cookie?
Because this is not a cookie, Cookie Monster.
That not cookie?
No.
But that looked like cookie.
Well, yes, it does.
Yeah.
But it is not a cookie. It is the letter of the day, the letter O.
But that round like cookie. Nah.
Yes,
nom,
yes,
nom, nom.
Yes it is.
Yeah, yeah.
But it is the letter O, and it begins words like open and old and oatmeal.
Oatmeal cookie.
No, yeah. Just oatmeal. Oatmeal, okay? Understand? Now this is not a cookie. It is the letter of the day.
So what you're trying to say is that not cookie, that letter of day.
Right.
Me got it.
Excellent.
But? There's only one way to be sure.
No, Cookie Monster.
Here.
Yeah, Prairie Dawn. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, that not cookie. That letter O. Good me.
Is just okay, thanks. How can a monster be of assistance if no one needs assistance? I am so frustrated. Oh, is there nobody who needs help?
Oh, dear.
What's wrong with him?
Maybe he needs to be rescued.
I do not need to be rescued. I am the rescuer. I need the rescuer. What are you doing?
It's gonna be okay, buddy.
What?
Everything's gonna be
coming. No, I'm confused with someone who needs to be rescued. rescued!
Let's go,
look over there!
Hey, Bernie, think I can make 14 baskets? Here we go. Put one leg in, then the other leg in.
That's it!
Oh, those are big pants.
Use the suspenders.
The suspenders will hold your pants up. You can do it. Yeah, Mr. Noodle.
Yay, Mr. Noodle.
He's all dressed.
Now you're all dressed. You look great, Mr. Noodle.
Next on the Getting Dressed channel, Socks and the City, followed by Shall We Pants, starring Shirt Reynolds.
Thank you, Stevie. Thank you.
Oh, look, look, look. Elmo got dressed with the...
What? Here.
Here. there?
It says, if your magic ukulele breaks, call 1-555-OOPS.
Oh, dear.